Hello, this is Vivek. In this video, I'll work on writing update query and working on updating this data. I'll remove this create SQL. I'll create a new variable, update SQL. Update CRUD table name. Set first name variable f name and last name in quotation marks our variable l name email dollar email gender dollar gender and age dollar age and we'll update this data based on ID where dollar ID semicolon. I'm getting this data from get super global here. Okay, I'll update this with this variable, update SQL variable in MySQL underscore query. Successfully updated data. Failed to update data. Okay, I'll load ID 1. And I'll change the data to capital letters, dolls, this one, 22, update, successfully updated data, you should see the changes, it updated both the records. Okay, here it's missing ID. Equals to ID. I'm not specifying the column name. It's updated all the rows in CRUD table. I'll change these values. Update. You should see the changes. I'll update this ID 4 also. The same previous data. Update. It's updated. This operation is also completed. In the next video, I'll work on deleting this record.